Majuli, an island of the mighty river Brahmaputra, is located in the northeastern state of Assam in India. It is the largest river island in the world and has an area of habitable land spread in around 352 square kilometers at present. Majuli has been reckoned as one of the important nerve centers of the Neo-Vaishnavite movement that awakened in the later period of the 15th century AD by the most revered saint Mahapurush Srimant Shankardev. In the history of Assam, Majuli is remembered for the historic meet of Srimant Shankardev and his foremost disciple Madhav Dev in the 16th century, and this event is reckoned as the Manikanchan Sanjog that propelled the Neo-Vaishnav movement in the Assam. It is said that Shankardev established the first institution, Satra, on the island by planting a bilwa tree and naming the place as Belgudi. In this episode, we will be presenting the architectural grandeur and cultural meanings of Karapath, a traditional entrance gate of the monastic premise in the Vaishnav Satra, with reference to the prototype of the magnificent gate from the Natun Kamlabadi Satra of Majuli, established in the museum premise in the year 2019.
An attractively decorated massive gate that stands at the entrance of the Satra, a Vaishnavite monastery, is generally referred to as Karapath. It is regarded to have been deeply associated with the Vaishnava concept of bhakti or devotion. The structure adores many symbolic motifs of mythical figures, material objects of ceremonial importance, gestures of Satriya Nritya, that is Satriya dance, scriptures and floral decorative elements with elaborate cultural meanings. Karapath from one satra may differ to the other in terms of their architectural patterns, but the core meaning of the use of Karapath as a devotional entity remains the same.
इंदिरा गांधी राष्ट्रीय मानव संग्रहालय एक स्वायत्त संस्थान है जहां विभिन्न संस्कृतियों को संजोया गया है. देश भर की विभिन्न संस्कृतियों के साथ साथ यहाँ उत्तर पूर्वी क्षेत्र के संस्कृतियों का भी बखूबी दर्शाया गया है.
करापात का अर्थ है, कर का अर्थ होता है हाथ, और पात का अर्थ है हाथ को जब बंद करते हैं पात बंद कर देता है, वो माने प्रणाम करके हाथ जोड़ करके प्रणाम करते हैं, और उसको करापात उसी हिसाब से आया है. उसका नाम कर हाथ जोड़ करके उसमें बुराई जो भावना है, बुराई भावना को छोड़ करके अच्छाई भावना को लेकर के हम अंदर प्रवेश करते हैं.
The gate has massive vertical pillars aligned parallel along the two sides, and it is bridged by a big boat-shaped column, providing a big open space of entrance. These pillars and columns adorn beautiful sculptures and motifs of human, animal, floral, ceremonial objects, and mythical figures. The use of horai as a symbol in the Korapat represents welcoming gesture. Horai is an object used for ceremonial purposes. It expresses the symbol of welcome and blissful honor and hospitality. The figure of lion overpowering an elephant is widely seen in Assam. In Vaishnava philosophy, the regal statue represents the strength and power of Nama Bhakti, that is, reciting the holy name of the Supreme Lord. Namasingha is an expression that represents the name of the Lord, whose divine power and benign presence are ever supreme to all the supremacies. The symbol of Namasingha gives the moral preaching that the Lord is like a powerful lion in the jungle who can overpower the mighty elephant. When the lion roars, every creature drops to silence. Therefore, Mahapurush Srimanta Sankardeva, the founder of Neo Vaishnavism in Assam, conjugated his highly expressive symbolic statue to the power of Nama Bhakti.
The horizontal top of this karapa represents a khelnau, the traditional boat used in speedy transport or a boat race. It is deeply associated with the concept of Nama Bhakti and adoration with the recital of the Lord. According to the Bhagatas, the khelnau or the boat represents the earth sailing on a time on the cosmic oceans, uncertain about sinking into the depth of the sinful act and evil thought carried by the humans. Sincere devotion to the name of the Lord can protect and overcome the sink in the cosmic cell to reach the heavenly life. The lateral end of the khelnau have symbolic figures showing a croc-like creatures swallowing half the fish body. The fish symbolizes the bhakti. The fish symbolizes the human whose mistake may befall into the mouth of the deadly creatures that is seen, and bhakti or the devotion with the name of the Lord like khelnau is the only path to the truth and bliss. Inside the Namgar, a huge singhasan of the colorful and the multi-tiered wooden structure is installed for prayer. It is an altar where the sacred scriptures of the Vaishnava preachings are kept and worshipped. Among all the satras, the singhasan carries the highest bhakti of the recital to the name of the Lord. It appears that the karapat is not merely an architectural form of the gate in the Vaishnava monastery. It carries meaningful expression of human creativity evolved with an institutionalized setup of the socio-cultural life of the people who preach Neo-Vaishnavism in the river island of Assam.